when I'm sitting in traffic some afternoon, or bored to death in some waiting room. Well, I'm gonna close my eyes and picture you today. You keep brushing that hair back out of your eyes, and it just keeps falling, and so do I. Well, I'm feeling like the luckiest man alive today. Of your life, I know it won't always be like this. Life can change as quick as a kiss. It's not over yet, and I already miss.
I, Eric, take thee, Jillian, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and health. I will love you and honor you for all the days of my life.
I, Jillian, take you, Eric, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Jillian, take this ring as my sign of love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Eric, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no
introducing Miss Amanda King and Miss Emily Wagner, escorted by Mr. Stellan Whitney.
Out of luck, and the reason that you had to care. traffic is stuck.
Next up, we have Miss Sarah Winter, escorted by Mr. Kevin Jennings. You thought you'd find. Next up, we have Miss Amanda Hebetrager, escorted by Mr. Michael Penninger.
Someone you could lend a hand.
Next up, we have Miss Camille Fumo, escorted by Mr. Michael Panisi. Next up, we have Miss Melissa Blackjack, escorted by Mr. Michael Rodeo. Next up, we have Miss Kelly Patterson, escorted by Mr. Kevin Whitney. Some noise for our maid of honor, Miss Shannon Kendall, escorted by best man, Mr. Craig Blavchek. And ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, let's make some noise. Please rise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Eric Blavchek.
I'm the little brother, if you can believe that. But when you're the little brother, you always look up to your older brother no matter what. He never wanted me to be a part of anything growing up. But I'm his best man now, so I guess that's the way it goes.
And I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll
Jill, I'm so happy to be able to call you my sister now. You look beautiful tonight. Time to hand it off to the maid of honor. Thank you, everyone, for coming.
And I will be all you need. Beside you, I'll stand. Through the good and the bad, we'll give all that we have.
But little did I know, on that day in August in 2010, I would be meeting not only my roommate for the next 4 years, but someone who would become my best friend and my person for life.
This life would go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't want to spend it without you by my side.
But watching your love blossom has made me so happy, and I know that Jill has someone who will always love her no matter what. And I can't wait to see where else life takes the two of you, and I'm so glad I get to be there every step of the way. Sorry, Eric, even though you two are married, you're never getting rid of me. I'm so happy for the both of you, and I feel blessed to share this amazing day with you. Thank you again, and to Jill, I'll be there for you no matter the day, the week, the month, or even the year. Cheers, and congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for Shannon and Craig.
I will be all you need. Beside you, I'll stand through the good and I know my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club and have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
Ooh, I want the time of my life.
Some worldwide.
Oh, baby.
Tender, line up some sass, cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire, she's so hot, I'm no liar. She burned up the spot, look like Mariah. I took another shot, told her drop, 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 drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the rebound, broke up with her ex, and I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her wanna ride out, and she said yes. We didn't go to church, but I got blessed.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though.
Let's get it now. Ooh.